we put out for the Lions because we wanted to pay respect for the bands that paved the way for us and the bands that helped us out throughout all the years, especially the bands that influenced us. So right now, I want to tell you a story. We went to Japan. We flew all the way there, like 15 hours. We got there and they lost our guitars. The airline said, you know what? We don't know where the fuck they are. They're back at JFK. And we said, all right, fuck it, let's go to the show and let's see if anybody will lend us the equipment so we didn't fly there for nothing, you know? When we got to the show, there's like 40 bands playing, and only one band stepped up and said, hey, Bree, can you use our guitars? And they saved the show for us. You know what band I'm talking about?
Fucking Slayer!
The band we're about to pay tribute to right now. Yeah. Fucking Slayer! Yeah.